Hey guys, what's up? Hope you are doing great. In this video, we'll show you how to boost FPS in Nightingale and get better performance on any system, fix lag and shutters and maximize your FPS all the way up to highest. This video covers all the important settings you need to do right now to optimize the Nightingale and improve performance with the best in-game settings, so watch the video till the end. Let's get into the video after intro.
Feel like this.
So that's all for the Nightingale FPS optimization guide. I hope you all enjoyed this video and this helped you all out to fix FPS drops, lagging issues, and shutters in Nightingale and boost FPS. So please make sure to drop a like, subscribe the channel for more videos and check out channel perks. Stay safe and we'll see you all in the next one.